Room 261. Some problems with the doors. This one doesn't close properly because the bottom of the door gets stuck on these raised letters. Better close it now though. And then back here, there's a double door with one inactive leaf that seems to have quite a bit of space where you can really just see daylight through it. It's like a half inch space from top to bottom. And then even the bottom, as you can see, has a huge space at the saddle. So here we are, room 261.